Down by the rolling waves of the South China Sea is one of Southeast Asia's most alluring countries. Vietnam's cosmopolitan cities are an homage to a culture that has been crafted over centuries. At times, it feels like a living, breathing museum. The country's complex history can be traced throughout its ancient temples and crumbling colonial mansions. Then there's the stunning diversity of the landscape, which is teeming with natural wonders that have been there from the beginning of time. A trip to this stunning country will give you a taste for noodles at breakfast and markets at night, from sunrise to sunset. Vietnam flips things on its head, but perhaps that's what makes the country's places so special. In Hanoi, you will discover a city as rich in century-old architecture and cultural heritage as it is in mouth-watering food. Both are primed to grab your attention from the moment you set foot in the city. But Vietnam is also a country where the excitement of sailing beside thousands of limestone islets topped with rainforests in Ha Long Bay is as exhilarating as the energy that powers Ho Chi Minh City day and night. There are memorable experiences everywhere you turn, but each one is unique and stays with you for different reasons. So let us take off on a journey towards the intoxicating chaos of Hanoi, the pulsating spirit of Ho Chi Minh City, and the breathtaking beauty of Ha Long Bay. All of it unforgettable. Kick off your deep dive into all things Vietnam along the banks of the Red River. Take a rickshaw tour and weave your way through the seemingly endless hustle and bustle of Hanoi, Vietnam's vibrant capital for over 1,000 years. Rapid development has made its way here, and Hanoi is more than happy to look towards the future while it continues to shine as a hub for history and culture. The streets here are roaring with scooters. The corners sizzle with street food, but the walls carry the vestiges of the past, the French and Chinese occupation, and the aftermath of war. This is how Hanoi pulls you into its fold by bearing it all. As you begin to discover this incredible place, you'll come to learn how the East and West have shaped the city. You'll see some of this influence in the French architecture dotted throughout the city, or in the flavorsome cooking found in the region. If you want to see how Hanoi wakes up, then grab a traditional Vietnamese iced milk coffee at sunrise and lose yourself by wandering the streets. After experiencing a little of the city, you can really begin your adventure. Stop for a steaming hot bowl of foo, a broth-based noodle dish that's a breakfast staple. If you're in search of an authentic experience, do as the locals would and eat on the street. After such a delicious start to the day, you're ready for some must-have experiences. Whatever you decide to do, as long as you're out and about, it's hard to go wrong. You might want to visit the Temple of Literature from the 10th century, hunt for bargains at Thin Yen Flea Market, or spend your day among the devoted by exploring the city's pagodas. One way to soak in the city is by visiting Hanoi's Old Quarter. There you'll find 16 streets. Each one has been named after the goods being hawked on it. It's a wonderful way to get a glimpse of local life in action, and you'll find plenty of opportunities for people watching. Before dusk, make your way to Hon Kiem Lake, just in time for a picture-perfect golden hour. The famous lake is a hotspot for locals and tourists alike. There's an island in the center of the water body where the Ngoc San Temple sits. It's ideal for filling up your Instagram feed with images that will give your family and friends some serious wanderlust. As the sun sets, make your way to the popular Hanoi Night Market to pick up souvenirs and some more delicious Vietnamese street fare. If there's time before you set sail for Ha Long Bay's limestone islands, try to catch a water puppet show. It's a revered ancient art where puppet masters share local myths and folklore. Vietnam's scenery packs a mighty punch, but even in a country with so many gorgeous landscapes, Ha Long Bay takes natural beauty to an entirely new level. You might feel as though you are drifting off into a different world. Seeing these soaring limestone pinnacles for the first time is something you won't soon forget. From the emerald green waters to islets topped with lush greenery, it's a sailing experience like no other. This unspoilt UNESCO World Heritage Site lies in the Gulf of Tonkin. Ha Long is the Vietnamese word for descending dragon. A local legend in these parts has it that such a majestic beast and her offspring came to the bay to protect the locals. The dragons would attack anything that might harm the Viet people by spurting everything, from fire and emeralds to jade, at the impending threat. It's said that over time these jewels transformed into the towering formations throughout the bay. To truly experience this enchanting destination, many visitors take a junk boat tour. This way, it's possible to have a very close encounter with the islets and surrounding waters. You can watch the sunset on Ha Long Bay's horizon, fall asleep under the stars, and stir only when the warm rising sun wakes you. This coastal haven offers many activities and plenty of respite for travelers. It's an excellent place for scuba diving, rock climbing, and hiking. The Biosphere Reserve of Cat Bar National Park is a particular favorite among visitors to the country. Whether you're paddling around the grottos and caverns, which have been shaped over decades, heading to a private island for some volleyball and relaxation, or living it up with the locals at a homestay, any amount of time spent here will be exceptional. It doesn't hurt that this is the best way to revitalize yourself before heading off to the buzzing Ho Chi Minh City. Formerly known as Saigon, no matter where you've been in the world, nothing will prepare you for Ho Chi Minh City. This famous southern city, so full of life, is renowned for playing a central role in the Vietnam War. In the decades since the ravages of conflict and following an economic boom, its urban landscape has dramatically changed. You'll discover both old and new, gourmet cuisine alongside street food, sprawling markets, as well as chic boutiques, ornate temples, and sparkling skyscrapers. The past has as much of a place in Ho Chi Minh City as the future. Among the many things you can do here, getting a caffeine fix is a must. You'll find cafes everywhere serving irresistible coffee sweetened with condensed milk. This pit stop will prove particularly necessary if you plan on visiting some of the city's well-known markets. You'll find antiques galore in Ben Than Market and foodie heaven in Binh Tay Market, which is where the locals go for breakfast. After a morning of shopping and eating your way through the best of Ho Chi Minh City, head to District 1 to soak up some history at the Taoist Jade Emperor Pagoda or Ogle at French colonial buildings like the 19th century Central Post Office or the Notre Dame Cathedral. It was built entirely out of material imported from France. Aside from recognized landmarks, there are significant cultural sites that call for reflection as you bear witness to the ghosts of the past. The nearby Cu Chi Tunnel Network, encompassing hiding spots, supply routes, and hospitals, will give you insight into how the Viet Cong soldiers lived and traveled during the war. Once you've had your fill of city life, why not sail down the Mekong Delta in an iconic Vietnamese basket boat? Tours exploring Mekong's network of rivers and islands often start in Ho Chi Minh City. Floating upon this maze of streams and canals are homes and markets, and along the banks are pagodas, villages, and rice paddies. Hidden in the depths of Mekong's waters is a tasty lunch of fresh fish just waiting to be caught. Visiting Hanoi, Ha Long Bay, and Ho Chi Minh City may be a great way to start discovering Vietnam's ancient history, Buddhist temples, vibrant street culture, and indigenous crafts. But these three destinations are just the beginning. Vietnam has so much more to offer travelers that come to its shores. From blazing trails on a motorbike and navigating the tropical waters, to mingling with the locals and sampling local dishes, the country will fire up every one of your senses. If you want to experience unforgettable moments in Vietnam for yourself, head over to Tour Radar now and start planning your trip to this spectacular country today. If you're seeking further inspiration, stick around to watch more. Just don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay worldly.